Hey, what's up guys, my name is Zaheer and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can install custom ROM on your Lenovo Z2 Plus. In my last video, I have showed you that how you can unlock the bootloader of this phone and how to install the TWRP recovery. Now I'm going to install new ROM and this is the tutorial video that how you can install the custom ROM on your Lenovo Z2 Plus or any Android phone which has a TWRP recovery. So first guys, go ahead and download the zip file of the ROM which you like, but I like the AEX ROM. I have a really good things about AEX ROM which is based on AOSP, and put that in my internal storage. And I have already downloaded the second zip file which is a GApps, and I also put that zip file in my internal storage. Now let's turn off the device and go to the TWRP recovery. If you are using Lenovo Z2 Plus guys, then for going to recovery, just turn off the phone and then press the power button. Then you see this menu, then hit the volume up button or volume down button. Then by scrolling through the volume rockers, go to recovery option and hit the power button. Hit the power button again, then it will going to load up in the TWRP recovery. As you see here guys, we are in the TWRP. So guys, if you have the stock ROM on your smartphone installed, then I suggest you to take a backup of your ROM. For taking backup, just click on that backup button and then this menu will show up. Then select these options and swipe to backup. If anything goes wrong while installing that ROM, then you will restore your old ROM by this restore button. Now let's wipe the data which is from the previous ROM. Just go to wipe option and select these four options. There will be cache system and data. Now swipe left to wipe up all the data. As you see guys, it's been done. Now go to install, select the ROM zip file which you want to install. I'm gonna install this AOSP extended which is a AEX ROM, and I'm gonna add another zip file which is a open GApps. And now swipe left to install both the zip file in your smartphone. Now as you can see guys, it is installing. Now let me skip this part for you. Guys, as you see here, the installation of the ROM is done. Now if you want to root your device, just download the SuperSU zip file and flash it as you have flashed the ROM in the phone. But I don't want to root my phone, so I am gonna just reboot into system and just select the do not install. And it is going to start the AEX ROM. As you see, it is starting. Guys, it is gonna take long time, so don't panic. It is gonna take like 5 odd minutes, so don't worry about this. Now guys, it's opened finally. Now let me just set up the phone quickly, set up the fingerprint. As you see guys, it's turned on. This is the AOSP AEX ROM. As you see here, everything looks perfect right now. Guys, by the way, I have made this video yesterday and I am recording this voiceover today. So guys, I'm using this ROM in my primary smartphone since yesterday, so I know that there is like no bugs in this ROM. I don't find any bugs in this ROM. Camera is working, VoLTE is working perfectly, charging, battery, everything is working greatly. While I was using the previous ROM, the camera bugs me a lot. Every time I open the rear camera, it just crashes. And in this ROM, everything looks perfect. I'm gonna recommend this ROM. So if you want to install this ROM on your device, go ahead and download and install the ROM. It's a really, really easy process, guys. Just follow the step-by-step method. All the links of GApps zip and the ROM zip is in the description box below. And if you want to buy this phone, guys, I have already made a review of this phone. If you want to see that review, the link is in the I button. And guys, if you want to buy this phone, this is like really amazing phone for the price. It comes for just 9999 with 64GB internal memory, 4GB of RAM, with the freaking Snapdragon 820 processor. Yes guys, the processor which comes in S7, and the same processor comes in this phone with just ₹10,000. I know, it's really like awesome thing. If you want to buy this phone, the link is in the description box. That's all in this video guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, please hit that like button and tell me what do you think about this tutorial in the comments down below. How I can improve it. Any question or queries you have, feel free to ask me in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. If any of your friend owns the Lenovo Z2 Plus, please share this video with him. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video guys. Bye bye.